Well, it's been a long 8 months for frontline workers, and the Walrus Oyster and Ale House wanted to show its appreciation this Thanksgiving. It handed out more than 700 meals to staff at Howard County General Hospital. You see here, they had a choice of salad, a sandwich, or a more traditional meal with turkey and green beans.